Northwoods,
Gulf of Tonkin,
Gladio,
Kent State,
Ruby Ridge,
Waco,
Oklahoma City,
the World Trade Center,
the Pentagon,
Shanksville,
Hurricane Katrina,
Fast and Furious,
Fast and Furious,
Fast and Furious.
How many more?
How many more?
How many more false flags?
How many more?
How many more government buildings?
How many more innocent people?
How many more?
How many more?
What has been the number one cause of unnatural death in history?
Democide, or death by government, has killed 290 million people on record.
290 million people killed.
Killed. 290 million.
Killed by government.
The government.
The number one killer in history is democide.
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 Death by government.
Look it up.
Go look it up. In the 20th century, government murdered four times as many people as were killed in all the international and domestic wars combined.
USSR, 61,911,000 people killed.
Hitler's Germany, nearly 21 million people killed.
Japan's imperialism, nearly 6 million people killed.
Western colonization killed over 50 million people.
Pol Pot's Cambodia, funded by the U.S. government, 2 million people killed.
China's Communist Party, as many as 76 million people killed between 1949 and 1987.
And the list goes on and on.
We're talking to Mike Powers today, who has previous law enforcement background, among other things, military background. And we're trying to get to what we do know versus what we have been told. And we have a right to do that because there are those of us who do not trust the criminal element of the U.S. government. And there is a criminal element of the U.S. government.